One of the strengths of GPI Urban Europe, I find the requirement to include municipalities into your research consortium. We have experienced that this really increases the commitment of the collaboration of universities with the city government. And this is really necessary to understand complex issues like upscaling and social inclusion in smart city living labs.